although America is completely and totally wrapped up in the NFL 365 days a year, and I get it, when you arrive at the postseason, it's hard to beat hockey. You know, to me, hockey creates – we always say baseball because baseball, ninth inning, couple of runners on, two outs, one-run game, you're literally on the edge of your seat with every pitch. But you do have to arrive at that scenario to be on the edge of your seat with every pitch. Hockey, like literally from the time they drop the puck in a playoff game, the crowd seems to be in that, you know, bottom of the ninth, two outs, anything could happen that could turn the game at any point moments. You know, it's built for the playoffs, right? It's built for, you know, edge of your seat, one goal could change the entire outlook of a playoff series type drama.